Another round of severe weather is coming. I'll show you on FutureCast when it arrives. Plus, who could see the biggest impacts?
A 67-year-old man brutally attacked at this Raleigh bus stop.
He went the wrong place that night.
Only on WREL, we hear from family members who are desperate to find out who killed him.
A lawsuit filed by dozens of workers with the city of Raleigh over its COVID vaccine policy. WREL reveals what the employees are demanding from the city.